I'm one on though. Boy, it's straight for y'all.
Yeah, I take that as a gift, brother. I take that as a gift.
So you believe the Israelites are not?
Different shades of brown. Right? Different shades of brown. Right? Yeah, black means void of light. So the Israelites, 12 tribes of different shades of brown. Go ahead.
He said that he's white and he called me black.
If
you're going to
just a play on words.
Right,
just a play on words. Jeremiah 14 and 2, that we all get there.
Right?
Been to call him nigger?
Yeah, it was.
That's 11:22. You think it is?
That's
11:26. There.
Hey, we're gonna get it.
Yeah, I
That's 11:26.
Yeah, yeah. I call
Sulakia, it was the Southern Poverty Law Center, not the Anti-Defamation League. Sulakia, but that just get mixed up there, right? But as you see here, so you go on the website. See all the different groups that they have labeled as extremist group, and they have us in as well.
To make it look like he's a racist thing group, but we are the children of Israel, the Hebrew Israelites. That the point of term would be black Hebrew Israelites to defame us, make us look bad, but.
Look, you read these scriptures, Acts 13, Revelation 7, Acts 13, there were the church that was at Antioch, Center Complex, and Jesus, and Marcus, and Simeon, that were called Niger.
The term black and the term white was a social construct created in 1681, right? The white means pure and black means void of light. So they had to paint us in a negative term,
right,
calling us black, paint themselves in a positive term, being themselves white. But when you read the precepts, we came from. But we just put it, they said that we want to walk as a social black, really, but then we brought deeper enough to say, oh, okay, sorry. Ask for a book that really is your life. So that's just a foundation there that you're seeing there. Just encouraging you to understand. You're really black. You've seen the world black, but then you're fully black.
Not yet. And when you pull up, but when you get the running 7 and 6, you got that. You got that. Why will you understand, right? And then when you get me second, when you get me second, Edwards 6. When you get me second, Edwards 7. When you get after me, right? You got to understand, right? You're created by the right?
All right, so I can stop it here, right? Because they want to respond to this other part. This jet came up saying that salvation is for salvation was spread to the other nation, which is not true. But this first part I'm dealing with here is that we are not black Hebrew Israelites, right? So, hey, call halal, Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Rachah, Kodash, and Dabana, the mighty teachers, the apostles, the elders, and the bishops of Great Millstone. Shalom to the Yakim worldwide that are sincere and serious doing the will of Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Rachah, Kodash. 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 1 and 2 to you all. Shalom.